Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Can the Harpers depend? The Cult of the Dragon. The Cult of the Dragon.
What is this new cult? The new cultists have been busy recruiting new dragons into their service. The cultists inevitable have convinced Calthraxus, a foul-tempered green dragon, to aid them here. Defeating Calthraxus may buy us some time to learn more about what the new cult is up to.
Discovered!
We must stop what is happening. Good work. Help.
The Harpers. I hope your action. I appreciate your enthusiasm, and we'd like to be able to send anybody willing to fight. But the challenges we expect to face in the Well of Dragons surpass anything we've seen before. In addition to the Cult of the Dragon's most elite soldiers, we've heard reports of Thayan Red Wizards, devils from the Nine Hells, and dragons swarming the area. Not to mention, there's the looming threat of the Dragon Goddess Tiamat, arriving to lay waste to Faerun. We need this mission to succeed. That's why we're limited to sending the best of the best to the fight. If you have any chance of surviving, and thus contributing to the effort in a meaningful way, we need to make sure you fulfill our qualifications. You'll need quality equipment and plenty of experience dealing with similar high-level threats. Come back when you're a little more qualified.
of Smith's no- These goblins headed our operation here for years, but we never expected them to attack in force like this. Our soldiers had to pull out from Prospector's Ridge to- There were still projects ongoing in Prospector's Ridge when the goblins attacked. The soldiers fought bravely, but had to retreat and couldn't protect all of the workers there. I've overheard scouts report.
So, you want to help out? So you're here to aid. These goblins are too organized. I fought the little runts before, and this isn't like them. Someone is directing them.
Thrunder is red the Winter Forge. It's the artifact responsible for our recent defeat here at Icespire Peak.
Every. Ah!
Well done. Thanks for freeing those workers. You know, for an outsider, you're pretty all right.
Good work. These Winterkill goblins have us fighting on the defensive. We need to take the fight to them, but we don't have enough dwarves for a frontal assault. You! Our front lines are further up the mountain, and these opportunistic goblin rats decided it was a good time for a full-out attack on our back lines. Our reserves are holding them off. We don't have enough soldiers to launch a counter-offensive. I've been tasking all the volunteers I can find with mounting an assault on the tribal grounds. Those are some tough goblins. Kill a few for me, would ya?
Thank you. I do hope your next move is unique.
Someone. So, you want to help out, I admit. Good work. I'd like not to distract any of my soldiers with this kind of task if I can avoid it. But someone has to set that.
No mind to dig in now. Still, I've got to get Mithril for the Smiths somehow.
Thrundr is the Winter Forge. It's the artifact responsible for our recent defeat here at Icespire Peak. Every day, the Winter Forge swells with power, and enchanted ice crawls down the mountain. Unbearable cold emanates from the shards that appear. But fortunately, when we shatter them, things seem to return to normal. If you're unfortunate enough to be out on the mountain when the shards take form, do me a favor and break a few of you.